that's going on. The other thing I'm excited about is I get to see all you people tonight. So if you can, let's go cameras on so that we can smile and interact and see each other, because let's face it, this might be the only interaction with real people that we're getting right now. So hi, Jenna. I saw somebody wave, so I've only got a few up here on my screen. But I'm really excited to introduce Michael Huggins to you tonight. A year and a half ago, I didn't even know who Michael Huggins was, but that's when I got involved in this community. And he's been a great mentor, but most importantly, he has become a great friend. And that's what I love about this community, is we can build friendships and business together. And we believe in collaboration and not competition. So when we all collaborate together, we can accomplish more. So without further ado, I'm going to turn it back over to Michael, and we're going to see some properties, and then we're going to go through and kind of figure out a plan to move forward in your business and how to make real estate work for you. Take it away, Michael.
All right. Perfect. Thanks, Levi. Hey, welcome everybody. It's another beautiful day. Lots of opportunity out here. And we've been on the phones quite a bit today with banks and lenders and sellers and buyers. And it is still a very busy, busy time in real estate. It's interesting to see how other sectors of our economy are just totally on pause. And here we are in the real estate world, like just crazy busy right now. So it's exciting. If you are in the position where your job got furloughed, or you got laid off or let go or downsized or right-sized or whatever, well, then this is a great time and opportunity and a space for you to try something new, something profitable, something very big. This is not something small we're talking about. We're not doing just, you know, a little fix and flip here and there. We're creating an entire real estate investing business that will support our family and generations to come. And that's the kind of picture that I want to paint for you tonight. And we're going to go down and get some more and more details about how we do that. But this is a big picture that we're painting here. And it's really exciting to be involved with so many talented and really incredible entrepreneurs who really care about our community, bring different skills, bring different ideas, resources, processes, so that we're all improving. So I wanna give a big thanks to our collaborators who help set these meetings up, help run them seamlessly. So basically I can just come on and turn my microphone on, turn my camera on, and we can get this party started. So thanks again, everybody. And what I would like to do now is bring out a student who is working really hard on a couple different deals. Actually, I've lost track of how many deals he's done now. So we're gonna have him share. His name is Alan. And I got to meet Alan, geez, about 2 years ago. And because of him, I actually went on a Eastern European tour last year. I got to go see like four different countries and hang out with him for about a week and just see a bunch of really cool things. So he's a very inspiring person. He's also a realtor, but I'm going to let him share his story and take us on a tour of one of the houses that he's currently doing a fix and flip on, I believe. So Alan, go ahead and take it away, my friend.
Awesome. Can you hear me?
Loud and clear.
Awesome. Thank you so much, Michael. Great to see you. It's been a while. We'll have to go do another trip soon.
Definitely.
Today, I'm at my 15th flip. And the cool thing about this property is that we just went under contract on it today. But before I get into this property, real quick, I just want to tell you my story. I met Renatus about 2 years ago. Before that, in 2008, I foreclosed on three houses in 2008. And that was my introduction to real estate. And I almost gave up. And it's a good thing that I didn't give up, because I'm telling you, right now, it is the biggest blessing in my entire life. It's incredible what real estate can do for you. I ended up coming back to Utah and learning. What I realized back then was that I didn't have the education and I didn't have the network. And honestly, those two things come together with Renatus launched me into the stratosphere when it came to real estate. And even though I was an agent, I didn't know the first thing about investing. And now I wholesaled my first property last week. Usually I fix and flip, but I've done 17 deals now. So I'm super excited about showing you guys this property. This one, if anybody's saying there's not people out there shopping right now in the market, they're wrong, because we have actually two offers on this property as of today, multiple offers. And let me show you guys. You can see the kitchen here. This one, we did a full-on gut rehab, take down walls. There used to be a wall right here. We spent, I don't know if you guys can put a guess in the comments, how much do you think we spent on the rehab on this property? It's a two garage. It's about 2,000 square feet, 2,100 square feet. It's got four bedrooms and 3.5 baths. We put these, this is the first time I've done some accent walls. Check out those suckers. We actually put in the garage. Before it was a carport, we actually put in the garage. Here's some more. The hardest thing for this property, because of the layout, here's the bathroom here, you can see. We're getting close. I haven't seen the right answer yet. I get a lot of 60s, 65s. I got a 70. I'll give you a quick hint. It's more. It's more. this one, here's one of my favorite parts. Check out this floors. Yeah. And then here's the master bedroom. That the hardest thing about this one is the layout was a little weird. But even so, the kitchen is what really made the deal. Look at this. Opening up this kitchen. Kitchens are so important when you're doing a fix and flip. It's the common area. It's where everybody hangs out. That's what you got to make shine. So here's a little family room off the side. I still haven't seen the right answer, but I'll just tell you. We put $85,000 into this. So everybody was shooting right around it, 65 to, I think I saw as much as 125. The most I've put into a property is we spent over 160 on one rehab. But this one we did 85. We ended up buying this one when I was in New York. And that's the cool thing about partnerships. You don't always have to be around. When, someone says they won. Wanda says she won. So she may have guessed it right. But this was cool because I've spent literally maybe 10 hours tops on this property. And when you guys see how much I'm gonna make, you might kill me. this we bought for three. I don't know if you can see this, might be reversed, but we bought this one for 385. Our repairs are 85,000. The money cost for us to borrow the money, because I don't use any of my own money, was $23,000. My selling cost, how much it's gonna cost for me to have an agent bring me a deal and title fees and all that stuff, is gonna be about $21,000. And my partner and I, we're gonna split, I don't know if you can see this, we're gonna split about $80,000 on this guy. And we close in less than 30 days. We have a solid offer right now. And for 10 hours of work, I'm gonna make about $40,000 on this sucker. So you can tell why I'm happy. Even in a market like this where everybody's kind of freaking out, not knowing what to do, the beauty of us in our real estate careers is, you know, people are always gonna want houses. That's a need and it's not going away. And if you do it right, if you kind of watch the trends and play your cards right, there's no such thing as a down or up market, because everybody's got their needs and you just got to play accordingly. So hopefully you guys enjoyed this tour. I'll see you guys at the next meeting. Cool. Check out this kitchen one more time.
Yeah, it's looking good, man. Great stuff.
Thanks, Michael.
And yeah, Alan brings up a good point about how it really doesn't matter what the market is doing. If you're a problem solver and you know how to get in front of people and solve their problems. Yeah, looking good. Yep, I want it. Nice. Yeah, it really doesn't matter. It's all about your ability to solve problems. When we're in an up market, people need different problems solved. We're in a sideways market, different. When they're in a down market, a different problem needs to be solved. So let's transition now. Let's go over to another student. This guy's name is Earl Coe. And if I remember correctly, he's from the New York area and has a couple investments there, but then also, are you standing in front of a rainbow right now, Earl?
Yeah, it's a real one. It's a double rainbow. There's two of them.
A double some rainbow! Sun shower.
Yeah, it's the times are bright.
Beautiful. Well, go ahead and take it away, Earl. Tell people where you're from, what you're working on, and what you've done so far.
Absolutely. So I'm not working on this rainbow. I'm standing outside my on my apartment building right now. I will not be doing a house tour, but my name's Earl. I came over here from the Philippines when I was 10. I had some decision to leave my family behind. My dad's still over there. An opportunity came, and as a 10-year-old, I had no idea where America was or what it was. But there was this, someone told me that there was, you know, a land of opportunity, and it's, there's the American dream concept, right? So no concept of geography, but I figured I'd join my mom and my siblings and head over to New York. We lived upstate, grew up there afterwards, went to high school there. And then moved down to New York City to study at NYU, where I did computer engineering. But all that time I was thinking, I really, you know, I'll make it through college just so I have a backup plan. But the real strategy was, you know, to go into entrepreneurship, to start my own tech startup, and, you know, eventually work in space someday. But the way to do that would mean that someone else or something else or some other, there had to be another way to have my bills paid, my rent paid, etc. Especially, you know, working full time after college, making only 55 grand a year, doing online learning is what I did right after college, but living in New York City. So it was really hard to save. I read Rich Dad Poor Dad, and that kind of introduced me into the world of real estate investing. So I started searching for what resources are out there and what's available. Ultimately, I ended up, you know, just diving in, doing creative financing on my first property, which was a 3-unit rental. Funded part of that using a credit card and paid it back with the rent and a little bit of Bitcoin. So, you know, that doing that first deal ultimately attracted partners who wanted to get into my second deal. And they bought the house for me as a 4-unit rental property that is now a short-term rental in the middle of downtown Albany. And that's making a lot of cash, although, you know, a little bit of downtime right now with the coronavirus in terms of travel, but we're still trying to keep our occupancies as best as we can. Now we are working with a few of our small group masterminds here in Renatus with Martin and several other students. We're working on a single family residential assisted living facility over in Wheat Ridge. And that deal is got a purchase price of $475,000. And after all the expenses, including debt service, will net us approximately $3,000 a month that we'll split amongst the partners. So that's a deal that I'm looking forward to that went under contract last week. I am learning from Kendall Stock, who is the instructor who teaches raising private money. And so we're trying to go in there with none of our own money as possible. So grateful.
Cool, man. So it's working.
It's working.
How many units are you up to now?
7 long-term and short-term. And then the single family has 8 beds. So, you know, we're, yeah, looking to grow that, to, or expand that, add a bedroom, add a bathroom, and make that 10 beds. You know, we'll see where that goes. It's an existing business, and we're getting into it to learn the ropes, so to speak, before we go into full conversion as the one afterwards.
Okay, cool. Well, I got a guy in Salt Lake who runs assisted care facilities, and if you need another resource, I can hook you up with him.
That's fantastic. Thank you.
Okay.
That's what the community is for.
That's right, man. Closing the gaps. All right. Well, Earl, thanks for coming out here and sharing and giving some people a better idea of what's possible. We got flips going on. We got holds going on. I'm actually on a property right now that's going to be a development. I'm on 265 acres that we bought it's been about a year now. And so we already put up two structures, and in the next 5 years, we're going to have about 20 structures on this property. So you're getting all kinds of real estate here, everybody. So Earl, Levi, thanks again for coming out here. Alan, Skylar, all you guys helping run this stuff. Appreciate it. Now, for those of you who are guests, you're brand new, you're still looking at who we are and what we do, go ahead and just type in the chat box, I'm still looking, or I'm interested, I'm new, something like that, just so we know who's who and how we can assist you, because everybody is looking for ultimately the same thing, but how we get there is going to be different. Like Earl is going through with these types of rentals, Alan's doing it with flips. So what is it that you're wanting to create? If you're still on the fence about being a real estate investor, or you know that this is a great organization that you can be a part of, there's also a feature. Thanks, Maria and Jose. Maria, no, that's not Maria. That's Mora. Maria? Something like that. Cool. We got Callie and Anthony and Michael. What's up, everybody? Cool. Okay. Yonel and Wag. Sweet. Welcome, everybody. So I want to make sure that I'm answering your questions. I could talk for days and days and days, and trust me, you can ask some of the other team members on the line here. I can talk for days about this stuff, but I want to know, what is it that you want? What is it that you're looking for? And see what we can do to get clarity for you. Okay, cool. Right on. Looking for rentals, strategy. Yeah. Okay, fix and flips for Callie. Cool. Okay, so this is what I'm saying. We all are coming from a different arena. Let me go through a few things at the beginning here, just so as a refresher, we're all on the same page. So I know a lot of you guys were guests from last night, and I encourage you to go spend time on our main website. Again, here it is, it's myrenatus.com. You can scroll down here and start reading different stories about different people and the different successes that they've had. If you're interested in certain classes, like, oh, I want the business credit class. What's that about? You can come and click on it. They go over how long it is. They got a bio. They got all the segments of each class that they're going through. You can also watch the welcome video about business credit. Of course, you can.
My name is Megan Christensen.
And anyway, we have 32 instructors and over 70 classes now. And so if you're curious and you want to know all this other stuff, spend some time on the main page. You can also click on the education tab, and you can go through the different offerings here. We also have a course catalog that you can check out. And there's just a lot of good things on this main page. Also, as a reminder, we are the only real estate investing training organization that's nationwide and has an A+ rating with the BBB. We've been in business for over 9 years. And we also got best in state for education with Renatus, best in state for education right here. And then also in the Inc. 5000, we are now for 2019, 2862. So we don't find out for a while where we rank in 2020, but these are the freshest numbers here. And then I am logged into my Business Center now and just going through the different features and functions. Here's my course library. I can pick different learning paths if I want to go down them. So for those of you who are like, oh, well, I'm interested in fix and flips or buy and holds, commercial, multifamily, right? So here's the multifamily course group or learning path is what we call it. And so each of these instructors has experience in multifamily, and they're going to walk you through how to do this stuff. So like Johnny Dessauer, man, this guy is incredible. And just going through his classes, the ROI formulas, these different things. And it's so, because of how they build it, it's really easy to understand. It's easy to comprehend and kind of digest as you're going through it, because it was brand new for me, like it was brand new for Earl, like it's brand new for Levi, for all of us. Just the way they break it down, very digestible.
Okay. Now, if we switch screens here,
very workable,
and go back to this, increasing rents is one way. Submetering the building for water is another way. We talked about this yesterday, right, Steve? Yeah, this is one of the hottest trends in multifamily unit investing today.
So yeah, there's a lot to this. Johnny Dessauer has over 3,000 units right now. So could you imagine getting 3,000 paychecks a month? That's where he's at right now. So he's gonna show you guys how to do all that. You can also break it down by instructor. Got our bonus tracks here, which are just extra things that aren't necessarily a learning path itself, but you still need to know about your most valuable real estate. You still need to know about understanding credit. You still need to know these things. Okay, so I'm gonna show you more inside the website here in just a minute. Let's go back to the PowerPoint now and finish up this PowerPoint right here. Welcome everybody. And again, this is a portion of one of our teams. We have a nationwide team, student body that's around 29,000 people over the last 9 years as we've been growing and being able to add value to all these investors out in the marketplace. They just keep coming. They keep bringing their friends. Their friends keep bringing friends. And we just grow in this very organic way. I doubt any of you, you know, heard us on the radio or a TV commercial or something like that, because we don't grow that way. We grow organically through relationships and recommendations and fostering those relationships and creating something great out of that. So this is just a little gathering. Again, I want to remind you, I am an independent contract marketer with Renatus. So basically I can provide their services and I do my best to represent what they're offering. I'm not a CPA, not a financial planner, an accountant. We're going to go over some more number stuff tonight, but again, this is not counting as financial advice. And if you do choose to enroll in Renatus, which is what I did, which is what a lot of people do, they're going to take over on your training. I'm going to help you use the training, but they are going to do the training. So I just want to make sure we're clear. I am not one of the trainers. I'm just one of the students who loves this program so much. I've been around the longest, well, not the longest, but very long time. And I want to make sure that there's an easy pathway for you to get started. So we're spending Friday night making sure that happens for you. This is also Renatus's intellectual property. We talked yesterday about the pillars of wealth, business taxes, real estate, banking, and now I want to emphasize our education. And education is a pillar of wealth, right? Alan shared earlier that he got foreclosed on. He lost three properties. And because of the lack of education. Now with his education, he's on the other side of the equation, flipping properties and selling them and making what some people make in a year, he's making in one deal. That's incredible stuff. So education definitely pays. Ignorance costs and education pays. And so this is a pillar of wealth. If you want to grow and learn and continue to be an influencer in your world, you got to get educated. You know, the ideas that were working 2 years ago, 5 years ago, 10 years ago are outdated. You need to stay fresh with what we're doing. So Here's my agenda for tonight. We're going to kind of go fast with this because I want to save it for any other questions that I don't cover. We're going to go over frequently asked questions, a three-phase plan, additional ways of finding the money, start, manage, and grow a successful business using our Renatus iOS system, and we're going to go into some of the training. So here are some of the questions that I get. When should I expect to be profitable? Okay. It really, honestly, totally depends on you. Absolutely. Where are you coming from? Are you doing just fine? And this is Renatus training is going to be a nice little addition. Or are you about to go bankrupt and you're hemorrhaging cash flow and you don't know what the heck you're doing? It really depends on when you're going to be profitable. What I see in my experience working with my students is that they make their money back within 1 to 2 years. And it could be through tax savings, interest savings, increased cash flow, just a big paycheck, kind of like what Alan's doing. There's a couple other ways to make your money back. It should not take you more than a year, really. It really, but some of you are part-time. Some of you are going to be spare time. Some of you are going to watch one class a month. Some of you are watching a class a day. So it just depends on where you're at. The kind of support that's included is enormous. We have training calls 3 times a day. We do masterminds 3 times a week. So these training calls, you just show up and receive the training. The masterminds, you are engaging and we're sharing ideas, we're going back and forth with your real estate business and what you're learning and how you're applying it. And then you also get one-on-one coaching too. Again, I'm not one of the coaches. I use the coaching. It's helped me a ton with my real estate. So you'll also get a coach too. As far as watching the essentials, it should take you, in my estimation, about 30 to 60 days. If you do 1 to 2 hours a day, you'll have all the essentials courses done in 1 to 2 months. So think about that. We're right in the middle of spring. So before summer, you could be finished with your essentials and make that transition from your default to design and start to see a bigger increase. And then the AIT is going to be your learning paths. What do you want to specialize in? Commercial, multifamily, land, notes, fix and flips, long-term rentals, short-term rentals. When you focus on your AIT, that's when you're going to start to see more of the cash flow. Complimentary lifetime access is so crucial because a couple of reasons. One, you don't know what you're capable of. You don't know what deals are going to come your way. And you want to know how to pivot. So if something shows up, it looks like a great deal, but you've never studied it, you can just turn your classes on and go right down that learning path so that when you go back to your deal, you know what's going on. A lot of you are going to change your strategy over time. When I first got started in 2011, I just did a bunch of short sales. I did a ton of short sales. And then as the years went on, I started doing fix and flips and wholesaling. And then as more years went on, I got into rental properties. And now here I am doing land development. And so when you have complimentary lifetime access, the value is huge. And I don't get charged again for these new classes. I just go and take them as needed. And so for you, it's going to be something around that. When laws change, credit laws change, retirement laws change, tax laws change, wholesaling laws change, all kinds of laws are constantly changing. And so when those changes happen, we change our classes too so that you can receive that and stay in the know. I think the CEO is a little crazy for letting people just have free lifetime access. But again, I'm a beneficiary of that, so I'm really grateful that he's made that. But when I look around and see what other people are charging, you know, there are some companies out there charging 6 figures to be a part of their training, and they don't do lifetime access. So we're the best. We are the best. Okay, how do I become successful regardless of where my enroller is? Like I said, the enrollers are not the trainers. The enrollers are just student advisors, helping you get your account set up, helping you use the platform, but your trainers and your coaches are all inside of Renatus as instructors. How do I best design my path? Well, it really depends on what problem you need to fix right now. Is it a cash flow problem? Is it a tax problem? Is it a liability problem? Is it a retirement account problem? Is it just cash flow in general that you need? All of it depends on what you need is what path you're going to go down first. But eventually, you're going to end up going down all the paths because this is where we create wealth. And then here's a question for you to ponder. What isn't possible when I stay focused for 5 years? What isn't possible? This is really what it comes down to, is are you willing to focus? If you're willing to focus at least for 10 hours a week, right? An hour or two a day, if you can really focus, work on yourself, use the training, plug into the masterminds, go out, analyze deals, make offers. If it doesn't look like it's going to work out great, you cancel the offer. If it looks like it's going to go great, then you leave it and you process it. So what isn't possible? You could do so much in 5 years. You could do so much in 5 years. Don't think about this as like a 90-day thing. This is a long-term play where you're going to ensure that you're not going to be dependent upon family, friends, church, or government. You're going to become an independent, truly financially independent. And independence is not an amount of money. It's a process. It's how the money gets to you that makes you independent or not. And we're going to show you how to do all that stuff. So take a screenshot of these here. I could spend 8 hours just on this slide and how important this is. So definitely take a screenshot here. We're going to fly through it. Awareness and self-discovery. What are you actually capable of? You don't know. And so if you have this little voice in your head that says, I don't know if I'm capable, you need to have another voice that says, well, let's find out. Okay. Too many people never tap into their potential. They just tiptoe to an early grave because they're too afraid to do anything big or unique. And so push yourself, find out what you're capable of. Now, another thing you need to do is make a mission and a vision statement so that you have some guidance as the years go on. What is your mission? If you don't have a mission statement right now, you could adopt this easy one. Provide safe, clean, affordable housing. That's an easy mission. Provide safe, clean, affordable housing. As you grow and develop, you can obviously modify that, but that's an easy template one. Setting big goals. Think 10 years. 10 years down the road, where are you going to be? Right? That's going to be the year 2030. How old are you going to be? Where do you want to be? What kind of car do you want to drive? Or what state do you want to live in? What kind of food are you eating? Who are you with? What is it like? What's a perfect day for you? So set your big goals and get clear on that. Use a vision board to assist you with your mission statement, assist you with your vision and with your goals. Vision boards. How many of you already have a vision board? If you have a vision board, go ahead and raise your hand or type in me or I do. I see Heather and Brandon raising their hands. Looks like Earl's got his vision board behind him. That's awesome. Vision boards, a major key to controlling your mind. You got to have a clear strategy. That's where we come in with our training. And then action plan, daily action and monthly action to grow your business. And we're going to help you with that. Feeling good and manifesting fast. If you are operating out of fear, worry, distress, concern, apprehension, intimidation, if you're operating from that kind of mental or emotional state, it's going to be a lot harder for you to think clearly and attract new business to you. So feeling good about what you're doing and really spreading gratitude for what you have is a quick way to attract more people, more business, more opportunity. When you get into that fear mode, you start to reject it and push it away. We don't want that. So controlling your emotions is a big part of being a business owner. And then reflecting and celebrating. Looking back on your wins. How many classes you finished this week? How many homeowners you talked to? How many offers you put in? How many deals you analyzed? And maybe you're not on that. Maybe you're still setting things up. Did you finish your tax structure? Did you create your Velocity banking account? Did you set up a bank account for your kids so you can start paying them? All these little things along the way are reasons to celebrate because you're moving forward. And you need to reflect. Reflect for a couple hours at the end of the month and a couple days at the end of the year. Make sure you are reflecting and looking back. You don't want to repeat the same mistakes. So those are my 8 tips on starting a business and maintaining and running your business. Now, inside of Renatus, what we're doing here, we have a 3-phase plan to just, if you stay coachable, it'll just move you through the process, okay? I can't put a timeline on this. I can't say, hey, 30 days or 90 days or whatever. It really is determined by you, but there are 3 phases to look forward to. So the essentials training is where you're going to go from default to design, plug in the holes in your taxes, your banking, your interest, your credit, your retirement accounts, all the financial stuff that you need to have dialed in. We're going to cover right up front. so that when your real estate starts working and paying you, you know where to put that money. You've had all these things set up. So that's our essentials course. There's pre-tests, there are post-tests to make sure you're learning the content. And then once you finish all 11 of those courses, then you're gonna move on. Inside of the essentials are things like tax and legal. When we talked about how much money people are losing to their taxes, this is where we're able to change the game for them in a big way. So I'm gonna pop back over here to the platform, and I'm gonna go into a class real quick just so we can demonstrate for you a little bit more about what you can expect coming in here. So tax and legal is what I'm looking for. And we're gonna come down here to, where is it? Lots of training, here we go. Paying family members, here we go. Okay, now I think this is so important, especially right now, for a couple reasons. You got kids at home. How many of you have kids at home and you're like, what the heck am I gonna do? Like, school's over. How am I gonna get these kids to stay focused, be productive, and then bring it into your tax strategies? So getting your kids and your family members involved in your business, especially real estate, it's really easy to get them involved, right? So we're gonna go through this real quick. I'm just gonna share this.
Okay, paying family members, love this topic. One of my favorites. And I've got some fun stories. Someone already asked, I've gotta tell my story about Molly. She's my last employee at home, 13 years
old, a little bit,
and their parents, where tax strategies, again, can benefit you. So have that intervention with your kids. Go, hey, I was at this Mark Kohler seminar. We're going to set up a tax strategy. I need a tax write-off for you, and you're going to have to start earning this money. And if you don't, you're not getting paid, because I'm not going to get audited by the IRS. Well, blah, 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 blah. No, it's up to you. You can either earn the money, here's your new job duties, or you get nothing. Your choice. Right? You know what I'm talking about, parents. You know what I'm saying. And that could be even a 7-year-old wanting a handout every week to go buy crap at the mall. Let's teach them how to earn it so that when they're 17 years old, you don't have a train wreck. The sooner you start, the better. I'm saying. Bam! Woo! Okay, so here's my employee of the month, Molly Kohler. I've kept that little sheet of paper for years. I talk about this on Saturdays. So some of you that are on a Saturday, you've heard me talk about this. This is actually Molly. This is when she was 8 years old. She was on the payroll. She was our paper shredder administrator. I came home one night and awarded employee of the month. She got her plaque. I put it on the wall, and I've kept that piece of paper for years. So that was in the corner of my office. Here's when all of your kids in this strategy, in order to set up the laundering business, in order to set up the family business, each kid has to have their own bank account. This is a great chance to go to the bank, show them how to get their own bank account. I remember this visit at the bank, almost every detail of it. It's one of my special memories of my life with Molly. Went to the bank, she got a tour of the vault, she got her first debit card, and I set her up, I'm a co-signer, so I can transfer money into her account and push money from my company to her and save taxes and teach her how to manage money. How many 8-year-olds know how to manage their own debit card, right? Now, I'm not saying it's perfect with Molly, we're still learning, but we're trying. Now, once in a while, she'll fall asleep on the job. She almost got fired for this one, you know, so it's kind of a big deal, okay. But anyway, now, here's the diagram. Now, with kids that are, let's do the under age 18 first. Now I'm gonna go to a diagram here because it's, I'm gonna go to the whiteboard because it's a little easier to explain. So if your kids are under age 18, now for some of you that don't have kids, be patient. Not every freaking strategy relates to you. It's not about me world, okay? Just hang tight for a minute, okay? You have three options to pay the kids. First, for all of you in the room that are at least a sole proprietorship, you're gonna start making money and you're gonna just put the kids on there as outside labor. Now this is under age 18 up to age 17. I don't put kids on payroll till they're about 6 years old. At that point, you can put them in the basement and they can polish shell casings with their pinkies, That's really good. Nike has an outreach program where they'll send you a tennis shoe and a box with a hot lamp, and you can give them a third world experience. It's really cool. So you can sign up for that program. It's really good. Okay, now the other, so Pay the Kids is outside labor, and you're going to just transfer money into their bank account. And they're going to help out with paper shredding, bookkeeping, teach your kids to learn QuickBooks. Wow. Scanning, filing, stuffing envelopes, cleaning the rental, fixing the rental, mowing the lawn of the rental. I mean, a kid, an eight-year-old with a weed whacker, there's nothing better, right? It's just beauty, right? Okay, so anyway, here you could also do a S-Corp. For those that are S-Corps, but we never pay the kids directly out of the S-Corp. Not good. We create a management fee to a sole proprietorship, not an LLC. Not an LLC, just a sole prop, and you're going to set up a bank account down at the bank. I try to avoid a DBA. I call it Kohler Family Management, and Wells Fargo didn't require a DBA because my name's in it, and you just pay a management fee. Now, I had four kids when they were under age 18 funneling, $6,000 to Dylan. I think I was doing $5,000 to each of the twins and $2,000 to Molly. That's $18,000. Now, let me clarify a couple cool parts here. When I'm paying my kids under age 18, they don't even file a tax return if you pay them less than $6,300. No one pays taxes if you earn less than $6,300. Now, I want you to earn $6,300, but I don't need your kids to earn $6,300. Anything less than that, no tax return, no tax. Second, cool thing about this is when you pay your own kids, you don't have to hold SUTA, FICA, or workers' comp. You don't have to withhold anything. You can slave labor your own kids. This is huge. Big deal. Now, the only state that has you pay workers' comp on your own kids is Washington. Go figure. I don't know what it is. Some kids sued their parents for pushing them down the stairs. Whenever I need an extra, you know, Aflac payment, I just knock the kids down the stairs, boom, Aflac pays 3 days later. But maybe that was turned into a workers' comp claim, I don't know. But anyway, it's one of those few weird rules. Okay, now, so I pay a management fee for my S-Corp, and I can do it daily, I can do it weekly. Molly is playing volleyball this weekend. She'll probably text me and go, Dad, I need some money at the volleyball tournament. I'll transfer money from my S-Corp to the sole prop into her bank account. Done. Where was it last weekend? Oh, my wife went with me to the Renatus Washington, D.C. workshop I did last Saturday. It was in Washington, D.C. And Molly stayed home with a babysitter, and I gave him some extra cash to cover some expenses while we were gone. We just did an online transfer, bink, bink, into Molly's debit card. So we got a tax write-off for the babysitter expenses while we were gone. See what I'm saying? Quit paying taxes and giving your kids money. Let them pay for their own soccer lessons, their own food, their own whatever. When my two girls went to prom, twins going to prom, it's pretty spendy. So I set a budget. I said, you got $200. Get your shoes, get your dress, you're good to go, right? Thank you. Another fellow dad appreciates that. Yeah, $200 does not cut it. I mean, Dad, I got to get nails, I got to get my hair, I need shoes, I need a dress, and I got to double down, twins. I said, I got to get a write-off for this. So I told him, hey, if you're going to go to prom, I want to make sure that you're getting, I'm getting a tax write-off for this. You're going to come by the office and help for a month before, you know, you get paid. So they're like, okay. So they came by the office, did some jobs. And then when it was prom time, I transferred money, bink, bink, into their debit cards. They went to prom. I got a tax write-off for prom. So what I'm saying? Pretty sweet, right? Okay, your last option is you can pay your kids directly out of an LLC. So, but pay them out of a sole prop if you have an S corp. Pay them out of a sole prop directly, or pay them out of an LLC. Okay, so you only need the family management company if you have an S corp. If you don't have an S corp, I don't care. But the S corp cannot pay the kids directly, so that's why I do the sole prop. Any questions on paying kids under age 18? Yes.
Is this a strategy you can use for nieces and nephews?
Yes. So you don't have any children?
No, under age children. 18? I'm not on taxsnatch.com now.
Did you catch that? No kids under age 18. You're okay. I'm just making a note. Okay. No, you cannot do it with nieces and nephews because they're not your children. So you have to withhold SUTA, FUTA, FICA. You got to do a W-2. Ugh. But hang tight. You're going to adopt the grandchild strategy. I know she's adorable. She doesn't have grandkids. Hang tight. But you're going to use the grandchild strategy. So coming in a minute.
Thank you.
Okay. Now, the next option is if you have kids 18 or over. That's 18 and older. Oh, another one more follow-up on this. Yes. Hey, I like this. Speaking for the crowd on the left over here. All right. Okay.
Okay, so you had the kids capped at certain incomes before, you know, so they didn't have the W-2s and so forth. But as you're funneling things through for prom, is that part of that money or is that some other expense category?
No, I still call it outside labor because they're just like a vendor, a contractor. You're going to always call it outside labor. I don't call it prom expense. You know, I just pay them outside labor. They take it into their personal account and boom. Now I've got a strategy here that's going to blow your mind. I'm taking it to the next level.
Okay, he's taking it to the next level. There is a lot. There is a lot. That was just one chapter inside of 16 hours of just tax and legal. So imagine that if you just started that one strategy of paying your kids and started moving that money around and you started saving $5,000, $10,000, $20,000 a year in taxes over the next 10 years, what would that equate to? And that's just in one of the pillars of wealth. We got three more. So any questions about the Essentials course training or what it offers, what's in it, anything that I can clarify or answer about our Essentials program for anybody? I also wanted to point out that the documents that they've put together for us are incredible. These are all just pre-built, ready to go. There's over 200 pre-made documents. So if you're wanting to know like, okay, how does, what is my checklist? What do I need to do with my inspections? What about my velocity banking calculator? What about my seller financing addendum? You just click on what you need. It's already pre-made right here. So you have all the language and everything that you need. And, you know, that's just, let me go find some other ones here. Here's, you know, tenant applications, team builder, supplies list, subject to addendum to the purchase contract. How am I going to make sure to do a subject to on the deal? Seller checklists, short sales, seller info sheets. All right, gotta mute that guy. Someone mute Bulletin Day. All right, I'm gonna just do this. There we go. Okay, remodeling contracts, red flag spreadsheets, receivable, purchase and sale agreements, blank contracts for realtors, real estate red flags, workbooks, more spreadsheets, your glossary, quit claim deeds. All right, what if someone's just gonna quit claim the property over to you? Simple document right here, ready for you to go. Bunch of templates around auctions, property inspection sheets. So when you're going out and inspecting things, are you doing it right? Here's your quick little cheat sheet for how things are going to cost, your estimated cost, your actual cost, and just simple things. We got, obviously, we have incredibly complex versions and then very simple versions. Everybody's different, so we just made it available for all kinds of people. Market analysis for title reports, bid spreadsheets, mortgage worksheets, move-in, move-out forms when you're checking people in and out of your properties. What are the forms that you need to go through to make sure everything's still intact before you release the deposit that they made? So tons of documents already there for you. We don't charge. It's not like there's, this is why we're so different, ladies and gentlemen. We don't charge for an extra document package. I've seen other programs where they're like, okay, well, now that now that you bought your training, if you want the documents, it's another $5,000 or something like that. Not here. It's just part of the program. We want to equip you and make you a real estate investor, not just teach real estate investing. There's two different worlds out there. So just as a recap, these are the courses inside your essentials. Now, I know that these courses are so important, so valuable. I made my mom sign up. I made my uncle sign up. My grandma signed up. I got cousins, I got aunts, and all states across this country taking this training. Now, some of them are now into real estate investing, which is great. Some of them don't care about real estate, but they also want to pay off their house free and clear. They want to raise their credit score. They want to pay less in taxes. And so get the Essentials program. It is over 60 hours of training. I told you, you do 1 hour a day, it's 2 months. You do 2 hours a day, it's 1 month. You also get weekly group coaching for life. Okay, this is every Tuesday night at 8 Mountain Time. So for those of you who are already a member and you're taking advantage of these coaching webinars, good for you. Those of you looking forward to it, we're here to help. Phase one is the Essentials training. And for some of you, you're like, great, this is what I'm gonna do and get my ducks in a row so that you can launch into more real estate. Now, phase two is the AIT paths. And there are 11 of them. So what do you want to do? What do you want to specialize in? What do you want to be known for? I guess another way of asking it is, what problems do you want to solve? If you aren't sure, I would just recommend rental properties. Okay, the problem people have is they need safe, clean, affordable housing. There are other problems where landlords are tired and they don't want to keep up with renters. And so we can take over their properties and then improve them, increase the cash flow, put it back on the market, and away we go. Nobody can stop us at that point. So what would that look like? Again, I told you, you can go onto the website if you need more info on the learning paths. There are 11 of them: fix and flip, buy and hold, multifamily, commercial, no tenants, wholesale and lease options and auctions, short sales and foreclosures, wealth acceleration, business management, retirement, real estate. There's a lot of learning paths. So you're going to be in this training for quite some time. And to go through all that is going to take 6 to 12 months. But this is like a crash course. You know, college and typical universities make you take 4 or 6 years to get something. I think for one reason is they want to just draw it out, make it take longer so they can charge you more tuition. But here, we're not incentivized to do that. We're incentivized to help you get a result, help you make more money, help you do a deal, help you create a business, help you get out of debt. And so the faster we can do it, the better. And in universities, it's the slower they can do it, the better. Now, what I have here on the screen is our profits course. This is for small business owners. Up until now, I've kind of been talking about, hey, start a business, get into business. But this course, this group of classes is all about, if you already have a small business, how do you improve it? How do you grow your cash flow? How do you grow your exposure? How do you increase and improve your communication? How do you automate your business? How do you get yourself on the different media channels from TV and news all the way to all the networks? Troy Dunn is going to teach you how to do all that. And then advanced velocity banking. So if you already have a small business, or you're like, you know what? I'm thinking about this other business that I want. Maybe it's an Amazon business, or you know, a car detailing business, or even, you know, a landscaping business. If you have a landscaping business and you take these courses, you will have the best unbeatable landscaping business in your town or your state. What we do here for small business owners is incredible. We do the heavy lifting so that the business owner can just do what they're passionate about. So the courses are for sales, communication, development, business growth. The Done Deal Formula is all about how to get on social media, or not social media, but media outlets. How to get on Fox. How do you get on NBC? How do you get on the Today Show? How do you do these different things? Troy Dunn has been on over 550 media outlets. And so he, over the last 28 years, has created a formula And never before has he made a train. Never before. In 28 years, he's been asked over and over and over. But because of his relationship with the CEO here at Renatus, he finally decided to let his secret out about how he's doing it, and we put it into a class. And then we have our business and velocity banking, social selling, business automation, which is going to, like I said, do all that heavy lifting. And then your champion life is how to take care of your mind, how to take care of your body, how to properly fuel and energize your body. I mean, I work 14, 15, 16 hours a day. Now, granted, a lot of it's from home, but mentally, it's a lot of mental work. And if you're eating junk or you're not sleeping right or you're not taking care of your body, you can't perform at the top level like a CEO is supposed to perform at. So we've included that kind of training in here so that you can get the best out of your whole life, not just business. So here are the training packages that we have. We have, like I said, a lifetime membership. This is the retail price. It's $24.97 for the essentials, which one class inside of the essentials is worth $24.97, let alone 10 of them. Then we have the business profits course. Now that's separate from the essentials. That would be $37.47. If you put the essentials and the profits together, we call that the profits combo. And then if you want to go down the AIT learning paths, remember I told you there are 11 different learning paths to specialize in different real estate businesses. That is $22,497. So the total for everything that we have to offer is $28,741. Now, some of you are looking at that going, okay, I can make that back in one deal, right? We're looking at Alan's deal. He's going to make $80,000 on one deal. Okay, that's kind of cool. I made $21,000 on my first deal. I made $12,000 on my second deal. The most I've made on a deal is $105,000. But I also lost money. I lost $24,000 on another deal. So it just depends on if you think it's a lot or a little. I know that when people go to college, they don't let the price of college stop them. They don't think, oh, well, when am I going to make my money back from my bachelor's degree in communication or whatever? They just go out there and go get a job. So when you're here, instead of going out and getting a job, step by step through each class, you're going to build a business. As you finish one course, there's directives and actions to take. Then the next course, and you just keep taking that action, eventually you're building your business will be built. Now, I do want to point out, for those of you who are looking at going, well, I don't have 20 grand sitting in my bank account, well, check the screen out here. You can go onto our billing program. Renatus has in-house billing. We control everything. Did I tell you that we're a debt-free company? Did I tell you that we have 25 years of cash reserves? This company is going to outlive all of us. Now, if you want to go on to billing, the essentials is only $400 a month. That's it. $400 and $116 a month. Profits is $600 and $175 a month, all up to the Epics combo, which is $4,600 down and about $670 a month. Where are you at? Everybody's different. Everybody can afford something differently. If you have to get started the essentials and move up, that's all good. That's actually what I did. I had the essentials for a few months. I went to my girlfriend's mom and I said, hey, I got this new beginner course. Will you give me 20 grand so I can buy the rest of it? And she was like, what? That's like the most bizarre request ever. And I was like, well, you're the only person with money that I know. And she's like, I don't have money. I'm like, but it's in your 401k. Can I use it? And she was like, oh, I didn't know we could use my 401k for this. I thought I would be taxed or penalized or something. And I went, nope, I just learned. And so anyway, she went into her 401k, lent me that money, and I was able to buy the biggest package that Renatus has to offer. So really grateful for that. And, you know, it was a little scary, honestly, going out and asking people for money, but not in a way of like desperation, right? I wasn't saying, please, I need money to pay my rent. It wasn't like that. I said, I want to start a business. I am starting a business. Will you capitalize my business? Will you fund my business? Somebody's going to, and whoever does, I'm going to pay him back in a big way. So you got to be willing to have those conversations. Now, check this out. Take a look here. If you find a way to pay in full, then you get a discount. You get a cash discount instead of using the billing program. You will get a discount off the retail price. So the essentials is now less than $2,000. You get $500 off if you pay in full. So you got a credit card, instead of paying $2,500, $2,000. Profits, you get a $750 discount. Profits combo is a $1,250 discount, all the way up to the Epics combo, where you get a $5,750 discount. That's huge. So that's what I ended up doing. I found a way to fund it so I could get that discount. So enough about that. Now, our complimentary lifetime access. What that means is you must be in good standing with the company, okay? You have to make sure you're protecting the company. If you're out there representing us, you're not engaging in any way that will potentially harm the company. You're not making false promises or trying to hoodwink somebody with a deal, sell them a bad deal, none of that stuff. You gotta be in good standing with the company, and you can have your lifetime access for as long as we stay around, and we're planning on staying around for a century. We also provide more support from the corporate level. So I talked about, you know, the instructors and the students helping you, but then there's also corporate level support as well. And being able to watch the classes online, stream them online, attend them if you want. I've attended over half of the courses live in person. I sat on the front row, I asked all my questions. So you can do that too, and there's no charge for attending the live classes. So phase one, plug the holes in your pocket. Phase two, develop a business. Phase three is application, applying what we're learning. One of the things that's gonna help save you some time, if you're interested, is using our iOS software. So I just took a screenshot here. I typed in Salt Lake County and pre-foreclosures. And right now there's 6,000 families, probably more if I go and search for this thing in 2 weeks, it'll probably be even more people that need help. And if you don't help them, do you know what happens if you don't help these people? If they end up going into a foreclosure, what's gonna happen is then their house will be sold at an auction. If the house sale is less than what they owed that bank, the bank is going to create a judgment or a lawsuit against them for that difference. In addition to that, if they end up, the property sells for less than what they owe, then the IRS will also tax them on the difference. So they're getting kicked out of their house, kicked out on the street. Their credit's being tarnished for 7 to 10 years. They're getting a lawsuit, they're getting sued from their bank, and they're getting a fat tax bill from the IRS that they can't afford, all in one swoop. And they lost their house, and their kids are going, what the hell's happening, Mom? What the hell's happening, Dad? What are we doing? So we can be a solution. We can be a solution to so many people. We follow honest, ethical, legal, profitable methods, help these people out of their houses. You have no idea what it feels like to help a homeowner solve their problem. They're bawling their eyes out. They're so grateful that you're gonna come and buy their house. Have you ever had people say, thank you for buying my house. Here's 50 grand in equity. Have it, I'm out of here. This is something that can be a reality for you. So this is just one county. There are 3,600 counties in this country. And so if you don't find something that fits your profile or fits your price point, just move on to the next county. You don't have to do real estate in your backyard. That's slow. Some people really like it because they want to see it and they're doing their day-to-day stuff. But my rental property, I haven't looked at in years. It's 2,000 miles away. I don't care. The property manager, now he looks at it all the time, but he makes sure the deposits go in. But what I'm saying is think bigger. Think more expansive. Think about where family members live and get rental properties in those cities. So when this quarantine is over and you want to go travel, you can make every city, every relative that you go visit a tax write-off because you got rental properties in those cities. So I'm trying to paint a picture of possibilities for you. So you can see it's more than just make 20 grand here, 50 grand here, just put it in my pocket. No, this is a very integrated system that we're doing here. So that's phase three. And then do the deal. We only have two roles as real estate investors, two things that we do every day. Who knows what they are? Two things that we do every day. We analyze deals and we make offers. Analyze deals and make offers. If you're not analyzing deals or making offers, you're not a real estate investor. That's what we do. Analyze deals and make offers. Oh, some people are putting it in the chat. I didn't give them time to answer. You got it, Jenna. Analyzing deals and making offers. So you have 7 days to trial the education. You put your order in, put your payment in. They activate, they unlock all the classes, and you just start going through all those. Within 7 days, you get to try everything out. If you like it, great, keep it. If it's not for you, great, give it back. No big deal, you get your money back. The reason why we have such a high score with the Better Business Bureau is because we take care of our students. So if you're tired of bumping around YouTube or Bigger Pockets or trying to watch videos or go to RIAs, well, you can't go to RIAs anymore anyway, and you really want to join a community of people who are looking to help, Renatus is it. We also have unique and creative ways of finding money. So I'm going to go back and forth now between the PowerPoint and my whiteboard so I can draw a few things for you. But are there any questions up until now that you would like answered? I know we got several guests on the line here. So I'm going to give you guys a chance to ask some questions. Who has something? Carol, Wag, Heather, Ramirez. Anybody got any questions? Comments? Just full of gratitude. Everyone's just watching and enjoying. Jose, any questions? Michael, questions? Anthony? Callie? Yonel. Le Christopher, no questions? Wow, I must be doing something right.
Yeah, go ahead, sir. So I've been studying wholesaling for a while, and I just recently got introduced to Renatus, and I'm in the process of building up my cash buyers list, and I'm looking for properties. My thing is the contracts, like assigning contracts and everything. That's the part I'm trying to figure out.
Okay.
I feel like once I get a couple of deals under my belt, I'll be good to go to get the ball rolling.
Yeah, I remember doing my first wholesale deal. I made $5,500 on my first wholesale deal, and I was still riding the bus. I didn't even have a car. So I had to borrow someone's car to get to the house to do the deal. It was crazy. We have the contracts for you. The contracts for assigning, the contracts for just putting it under contract for yourself as the purchaser. All that's covered in the training. We'll equip you with the documents. And then inside of the Renatus iOS, which I didn't cover, because again, I could spend 8 hours just on Renatus iOS. There is a list of cash buyers in there where you can pull it from the county who in the last 30 days paid full cash for a house, who in the last year paid full cash for a house. You get these lists and we can start contacting them. Hey, are you looking for another one? Are you looking for five more? I see you. And you can see how much they spent and how much they put down. And so you can create these conversations. You can use the system to send them letters, to get their info, to make phone calls, to communicate with them, and really grow those lists. You're right, it's all about those lists, and we have it inside of the iOS software. Does that answer your question?
Yeah, that answers that. Yeah, because I'm just trying to like understand like how like first get, once I do find a property, and as long as the numbers look good, how to put it, contract under myself, then once I get it under myself to where it's kind of in my, when it, to where it's in my ownership, and when I do find a cash buyer, how to assign it over to them. And your finder's fee, what should your finder's fee, because you want that investor to keep coming back to you whenever you have more deals, so like you should take the lesser portion.
I wouldn't say it that way. No.
Not necessarily. Okay.
I would, I mean, wholesaling, it's totally
in
different.
The classes.
What city you're in. What'd you say, Mr. White?
Isn't that, that's in the classes.
I'm in the Midwest.
Yeah, exactly. We have the total breakdown of what you need, Michael, for creating a wholesaling business. This is not just do one or two wholesale deals. This is create a wholesaling business where you can be doing 10 deals a month if you want. One of the instructors has done almost 3,000 wholesale deals and in one of these classes. The other guy who runs this wholesaling learning path has been doing wholesaling for 33 years. He actually helps write different laws about it. And dude, last year, between his wholesaling, his lease options, and his rental business, he brought in over $400 million. So he's gonna show you how he's been doing that wholesaling and how to build those lists. So yeah, we'll hook you up, man. How did you find out about us? Who brought you here?
Oh, Heather.
Perfect.
I've been like connecting with people in different like real estate groups and stuff on Facebook. So I'm new, still learning. There's different, like I heard before, like there's different education systems out there before. I've been to a couple free workshops. So I'm kind of getting my feet wet a little bit.
Okay. Well, look no further, my friend. Don't waste any more time. We have the best training. You can stack us up against anybody. We're going to beat them 10 to 1 with the value, our communities, our training, our instructor quality. I mean, a lot of those training companies out there, you know, and I don't like talking smack, but they don't have practitioner instructors. They have professional salespeople, right? I'm not an instructor. I'm just going through the curriculum and what's being offered, but the instructors, in order to be an instructor at Renatus, you must be doing what you're teaching and be doing it in a big, big way. Most of these people have made millions of dollars doing the thing that they're teaching, and they're actively doing it right now. So it's not like 10 years ago they were successful and they keep saying the same thing over and over. The instructors are like, yep, we did 5 deals last week. Yep, we did 2 deals last month. Yep, this is what we're doing. This is what we're doing. So don't waste your time. Don't look any further. You know, those freebie workshops can only get you so far anyway before you got to
start. Yeah, they only get you so far.
Yeah, exactly. So the real question is, how much do you believe in yourself? How much do you believe in the real estate investing industry? How much do you believe in your own business and your capabilities? Because that's going to have a big determining factor on your outcome. If you believe in yourself, then it doesn't really matter what other people think.
Exactly. Yeah, I definitely believe in myself. Just need to come up with the cash flow to get started.
Okay.
That's my only hurdle.
Well, pay attention to this part because I got about 20 minutes and then we're going to wrap this up. And hopefully I answer your questions about how to find the money to get started, because that's what this is all about. So currently, if you have credit cards, are you using them and are you using them to your advantage? There are three main reasons to go into debt. One is assets, right? Obviously cash producing assets. Two is reliable transportation. And the third thing to go into debt for is education, because those three things can set you apart economically and socially. So consider using your current credit, your current, or calling and getting expanded lines. I know a lot of people are not using their credit. It just sits there. Their bank's happy to give them a $10,000 or $20,000 increase. They just got to ask for it. So that might be you. Something else that's available to you is the 401ks. 401ks, you can borrow money from yourself utilizing a loan, a rollover, or an early distribution. Most likely, we're not going to do early distributions. We're going to do either loans or rollovers. And so what that would look like is, let's say you have your 401k over here. Okay. Didn't know it was gonna pop up like that. There we go. Okay. So you have your 401k over here and it's in the stock market. Dangerous place to leave it. Everybody saw in the last month what happened to those 401ks. What you can do, I was just talking to someone about this about 4 hours ago. She's like, man, I would love to sign up for this, but I just don't have any money right now. Cash flow is tight. Husband's out. You know, how can I do this? And I said, does your husband have a 401k? She said, yes. So here's the rules. You can take a loan to yourself. So here's your retirement account, and here's you, two different entities. You can loan yourself some money, 50% of the value, up to $50,000 at 5% interest for 5 years. So you just have a little document that says, I'm borrowing money from myself at 5% and I'll pay you back. Okay? So if you have, let's say you have $10,000 in your 401k. We follow this rule, you can borrow $5,000. Okay, if you have $100,000, how much can you borrow? You can borrow $50,000. Okay, if you have $200,000, how much can you borrow? Same answer, $50,000. $50,000 is the cap, no matter how much money you have in there. Let's say you got $1,200,000, or you could still only borrow $50,000. So if you have more than $100,000 and you want to utilize it, then let's talk after this webinar and I'll show you some more advanced strategies on how to do that effectively. But let's just look at it simply. Let's say you have $4,000 in there. That should be easy at $4,000 in there. So we can get a loan for $2,000. Well, the Essentials course, if you pay cash, is $19.97. Okay, well now you gotta pay yourself back, right? Because we gotta pay ourselves 5% over 5 years. So we bust out our financial calculator and we're gonna borrow $2,000 for 5 years at 5%. So our payment is $37.74, so $38. $38 a month. Now I know some people were looking at the billing. Remember when I put up there on the billing? For the Essentials, if you're not able to pay in cash, the billing puts you at $116 a month. So if you have the money in the 401k and it's just sitting there, then you might as well put it to work for you. And then that $38 a month just goes right back into your account. So you lent it to yourself and then you pay yourself back and you get all that interest instead of a bank. That's a possibility for you. Now you could do that yourself or you could create like what I did. I created a partnership with my girlfriend's mom, who is now my mother-in-law. She and I, so this was her 401k and here's me. And then we put in this. So she had an agreement between her and her 401k, and then there's an agreement between me and her. And I borrowed the money for 2 years and then paid it back. She got a nice profit. And then I came across a real estate deal and I was like, hey, do you remember how you lent me that money? And I paid you back. If you lend it to me now on this next deal, here's how much you can make. And so she's actually been a partner in a couple deals with me. The point is, you have to ask. You have to create conversations. You have to make an offer. So I offered her 10% instead of 5. I offered her 10. And then she came back and she's like, I'll do it for 15. And I said, all right, deal. Give me that money. And I went to town. I paid Renatus. I got my account set up. And I started analyzing deals and making offers. That's what we do. Analyze deals and make offers. And I was able to close my first deal and start paying people back. It felt great. So this is just a small little idea. Now, what if you're like, well, maybe that 38, I don't want it to come out of pocket. What else could I do? Well, let's imagine this. What if you had 6,000 in your 401k? Well, then you could pull out 3,000. And you would pay yourself back. So what would $3,000 be for your payment? $57 a month. So it's $57 a month. Well, you're gonna use the $2,000 for the education, so you have $1,000 left over. Well, you can just use that $1,000 to, because it's just sitting in your checking account, you can use it to make the payments on that 57 and put it back in the 401k as time goes on. And now it's costing you nothing out of pocket to do this. Are you guys picking up what I'm putting down? Is this making sense? Yes, maybe. Seeing some nodding. Okay, cool.
Tell on what you're cooking.
Right on. So all we got to do is then just change the numbers. I know some people who are like, well, I got $60,000 in my retirement account. Okay, great. Why don't you borrow $30,000? We'll use $25,000. Well, it's actually, if you pay in full, $23,000 for the education. You got $7,000 left over. So what would his payment be on $30,000? $566 for this loan to himself or to herself, whoever. So $566 a month is going to go back into the 401k. The 401k lent him $30,000. But if you can't afford $566, guess what? You got $7,000 sitting in your checking account. That's 1 year of payments that you're making to yourself. And this $7,000 after 1 year will just be back in the 401k. I'm amazed at how few people don't use their 401k. They just let it sit there. I was talking with Heather and one of her clients about a month ago, and unfortunately, the guy had $32,000, and we go the next week to process his order. He's like, yep, I'll pay for the education this way. In the stock market, it went down to $8,000, and then that kept going down, and he couldn't stop it. If 2 weeks prior, if he had taken a loan out, he would have actually been able to preserve that money. It couldn't have been lost because he had taken it out on a loan. It would have been in his hands. It wouldn't have been lost. So why are we leaving our money in these risky places? Let's convert that money into something we can control and then educate ourselves. That can never be lost. That can never be taken away. All these ideas that you could do here, no tax, no penalty. It's your money. You do have to put it back. If you don't put it back, then yeah, you'll be taxed and penalized. But you got 5 years to put it back. Follow the training, do the courses, create cash flow, do some flips, pay it back. No problem. So that's the idea around 401ks. Again, if you don't have your own, then ask, speak up. How are you going to raise capital? How are you going to add someone to your buyer's list? How are you going to be able to look a homeowner in the face and say, here's my real offer? If you can't even ask someone for $23,000 for a training, but you want to go ask someone for $500,000 for a deal, right? You got to fix your mind here. Let's get some training. And then when you do get that training and then you go ask for that $500,000, it's actually going to be way easier because we're going to teach you how to do it. Cool. So that's 401 case. The other one is using life insurance. Actually, HELOCs. Home Equity Line of Credit. HELOC. So let's do some quick math on that. Now, who here already has a HELOC on their house? Who's got the HELOC? I have a HELOC. Who else has a HELOC? Okay. So HELOC rates. Home Equity Line of Credit. Yeah, I got my Galaxy pen out. Home equity lines of credit right now are about 5% APR. So let's just do some simple math. $23,000, because we're going to pay it in full, times 0.05 is going to be $1,150. Someone do a math check for me. 1,150 divided by 12, because this is an annual number, right? Because APR is annual, so this is an annual number. So divided by 12, we're looking at what, 94 dollars a month? Someone do my math check and put it in the chat. Let me know I did it right. And I just got reminded Thank you, Carol. On the 401k thing, if your business is experiencing a struggle or you are experiencing a struggle because of COVID, this 50 is now 100,000. So thank you for reminding me of that, Carol. And that's why we have a community. We got a team because people can stay on top of each other, right? Okay, so is it $94 a month for the HELOC? Can you afford that? Now, what if you don't have a HELOC? Then it's time to start, again, asking questions and making offers. Ask an offer, get it going, start these conversations. You could ask your parents, you could ask your neighbor, your cousin, your brother, how much are you getting paid for your good credit? You ever thought about that? Or asking someone that, what would they say? How much are you getting paid for your good credit? What are they going to say? They're going to say, what are you talking about? How do you get paid for good credit? You're going to say, well, I'm starting a business. I'm looking for some capital or a credit partner. Now, I can afford to make payments if we use your credit. So this is paying 5% to a bank, right? So what if you offer your buddy, your friend, your cousin, your mom, your grandma, offer them 10%? So then you would have a payment of, what, $188 a month? You offer them 10%. 5% goes to the bank. 5% goes to your friend or your family member. And now we're creating what's called arbitrage. Arbitrage. This is how banks make money. They make money off other people's money. They lend out the money. But where did they get that money? They borrowed it from someone else. Well, they paid 1% to your savings account. And they paid this person 6%. So they're creating this arbitrage here. So you could be doing the same thing. So if you're sitting here on the line going, well, I can afford $200 a month. Well, then it's time to go create conversations. Now, if the person you're talking to isn't picking up what you're putting down, if they're not understanding what you're asking, then call me, call Keely, call Heather, call Skyler, call Earl and say, hey, will you explain to my cousin, my grandma, my friend, my neighbor, my spouse, whoever it is, how this HELOC thing works or how this 401k thing works or how we can use this and pay it back? Because this is pretty straightforward here. Now, again, let's say you got a HELOC and you're only going to do the profits, right? It's $29.97. Times by 05, that is $150 a year. So divide by 12, we're looking at what, $14 a month? Not even. 13. 13 bucks a month on a HELOC to put your profits course on that. So what I'm trying to show you is that if you keep your mind open, and you start to change the way you look at the numbers, because we got to do that same thing. When Alan was walking through that fix and flip, he wasn't going, oh no, 385,000. He went, all right, oh, it's 2,000 bucks a month to have my hard money loan, or however he structured it to do it. And so when you change how you look at these big numbers and you really break it down into actionable items, it's not as intimidating as you once thought. So that's the HELOC for you. The other idea would be using private funding, family, friends, somebody out there loves you. Somebody out there is interested in seeing you succeed. And they're like, about an hour before this webinar started, I was talking to another guy and he was saying, my uncle is willing to do this for me. He saw that I'm working hard. I want to build a business. So my uncle is willing to give me some money. And he asked me, how do I put it in writing, right? Because here down here, my last bullet point, seek advice for your contract. You always want to put it in writing. Even with your uncle and he's happy to give you the money, put it in writing. That's what professionals do. So understand and clarify the party agreement. Okay. Now, is anyone here an insurance salesperson? Does anyone do insurance, sells insurance, used to sell insurance? Because life insurance I am interested. Does anyone here have experience with life insurance? I think life insurance is amazing. When people actually look at what's possible with life insurance and how to create wealth with life insurance.
I just took out $1 million in life insurance about a month ago.
Oh, nice.
Yeah.
Yes. And this is a tool for us. And when people realize, oh, I can actually use it. I don't have to wait till I die and my family gets some money. I can start using my life insurance policies right now. So if you have a whole life or a permanent life, I know someone who approached his grandma about 3 years ago and was like, hey, I want to get into this program. I don't have any money, but I'm a hard worker. And her grandma was like, yeah, I know you're a hard worker. So they lent her the money from the cash value portion of the life insurance. And then it was like a $200 a month payment back, which she could afford. And now she was able to take the program and really use it, pay her grandma back. So these grandmas, these grandpas, these people have set up these policies and there's cash in them, cash value able to be used. And it's just sitting there. It might be growing at 3 or 4% interest. So, okay, it's growing a little bit, but if you borrowed it and you paid grandma 10% or 15%, or you gave her 50% of your next four deals or however you want to structure it, let's use more of the resources that are sitting around. Other people are making money off of it. Why not you? You got to just be willing to ask. Okay, here's another incredible resource, and this is for everybody on the line. Using getfundedonline.com is going to greatly enhance your chance of getting more funding. There are over 120 banks that we're using right now to fund our students. Do you remember what I told you yesterday, those of you who are returning? Get Funded Online has put over $60 million in the hands of our students for doing real estate in the last 6 years. So you go to getfundedonline.com. It's a free assessment, okay? It's a free assessment. I'm not making any money off of doing an assessment. They're not making any money. What we're trying to do is give you the best information, and you're not going to Google some random credit card and try to get it and then get declined. And now you got to wait 6 to 12 months to try anything new because you screwed your credit up by just trying to, I don't know what you're trying to do. If you use Get Funded Online system, they're going to protect your credit. They're going to make sure that you pay as little in fees as possible and that you are in a position to still be bankable. Too many people go through and they apply for 10 credit cards and 10 different banks and they all get declined and now they're not bankable for another year or two. Use Get Funded Online system, get the money you need and still be bankable moving forward. So their website is awesome. We're just gonna pop over to here because I wanna make sure you guys see. So getfundedonline.com. Click on this blue Get Started Now button. And if you just allow me to play this little video for you.
This is Jim. Jim has found a great opportunity with Renatus, but he's having a little trouble finding the funds he needs to purchase his education. Make that a lot of trouble. Lucky for Jim, his mentor told him about the credit nerds here at GetFundedOnline.com. We offer a smarter alternative to financing your education by working as the consultant on your behalf to match you with the right lenders that fit your overall credit profile. So whether you have good credit, bad credit, or no credit, we will find the lenders that are right for you. Here's how it works. Our goal is to match you with the lenders that will give you the best possible terms with the least impact on your personal credit profile. We work with hundreds of lenders across the country to bring them together in one place. We then track and analyze their approval trends so we know exactly the type of person they like to lend to. Our trained credit assessors then go over the inquiry section, public records, account info section, and all utilization from your credit report. The result? A user-friendly, readable report that will quickly explain why you are or aren't a good fit for a particular account. We run this report data through a complex matching algorithm that allows us to know the lenders with which you are most likely to receive the best terms. What's great is that it only takes 1 to 2 business days to process the application, and between 2 to 14 days for you to receive funding when you are approved. It's quick, easy, and affordable. Now, it is important to understand that depending on the amount of funding you are requesting, we may need to utilize multiple lending sources to help you reach your goals. Your funding may come as credit cards, personal lines, check lines, or overdraft accounts. And interest rates will vary depending on your profile. Most of our lenders have an open-ended term, meaning there's no payoff due date. And monthly payments will average between 1% to 2% of the total balance, keeping your payments very low. Once these funds are paid off, they are available to use over and over again. Now that you know what to do, it's simple to get started. Simply register for a funding assessment by clicking one of the Get Started Now buttons on getfundedonline.com. It only takes a few minutes to complete, and you can get the funds needed to pay for your education and real estate deals in as little as 48 hours. There are no upfront fees. We only get paid a consulting fee of 9.99% after you receive your requested funding. If we can't find you the money you need, then you don't pay anything. So don't wait. Click the blue Get Started Now button and fund your future with the Credit Nerds. We're a smarter alternative to financing education.
So there you go. That's our Get Funded Online little intro video. And then once you watch it, you click on that little button. And now what we're going to do is we're covering, here's the genius behind this strategy. So if you go to a bank and you say, I want money, then the bank's going to pull your credit. And then they're going to see your credit worthiness on if they should or should not give you money. If you go to the next bank, they're going to pull your credit too. And after about two banks, they're going to say no more. So how we get around this in a legal, ethical way is we create a credit monitoring account. So we're going to use a free credit monitoring account. And that way, when you pull your credit, it doesn't count as an inquiry like with the bank. You pull your own credit, you get your own access, and you give Credit Nerds, you give these guys your login and password, and then they can go in and do all the assessments. And since you pulled your credit and it's in this portal, then when they go in, they're not pulling your credit, right? But they have all the information that they need to then start to approve you for the different funding programs available to you. So you would fill out a small form here, then they kick you over to another website where you go set up the credit monitoring system. It's free for 7 days and it's $40 a month after that. Usually we can get everything done in those 7 days, so it shouldn't cost you anything. It'll take you about 5 minutes to set up. And I just want to point out right here, it's important to understand that registering for the funds program or funding assessment does not affect your credit in any way. Okay, it's a free assessment where it doesn't affect you, and you need to look. So I helped someone this morning, very first thing this morning. I woke up, got on the phone with someone, and she's like, I'm in. How do I do this credit thing? So we went through Get Funded Online with her this morning, and she had a 735 in one category and a 635 in another, Experian and TransUnion. She's like, what's going on? And so if you don't monitor your credit, you might not know that Experian is reporting the wrong stuff, making you look bad. And then you go to bank of whatever, and they only look at Experian, and you get declined. So she got on the phone call with them today, and they're cleaning up. So they do free credit repair too. So if you're like, oh, I know I'm going to get declined, then just go to creditnerds.com and sign up for the credit repair. Creditnerds.com. Free credit repair. These guys are awesome. And so if you need funding or credit repair, you can go either. This will just take you back to Get Funded Online. If you click on that, it's the same thing. But if you want your credit repair, then you click here. You can just go to the free plan, go right down here, just repair for me, and they'll get to work doing it for you. So then you can come back in a couple months and say, all right, Michael, or all right, Heather, all right, Keely, I'm ready to get started. I fixed my credit. Now put me in Get Funded Online so I can go get my money. So there's another resource for you. Good thing you showed up and you stayed on this webinar. More resources for you. Okay, so that's Get Funded Online. And my last slide on this is talking about Bob Snyder being a genius. We talked about how he put together this concept of personal development with real estate investing and making sure that people are working on their mind as well as working on their business. Because if your business exceeds your mental capacity, then your business fails. If your mental capacity can't keep up with what's going on in business, or you think about yourself in a screwy way, then you're going to screw up your deals. So he's brought on personal development coaches, health coaches, emotional coaches, personal people that really help you become a better person. So when you go out in the world, everything's a lot easier for you. You don't have these contradictions. You don't have these clashing ideas in your head. We've got to clean everything up. So this is our personal development side. A lot of people call Renatus a personal development program wrapped in a real estate wrapper. And the way that we're able to help people grow as people is more important than the money they make, because money can be made and it can be lost. But the growth that you create as a person, that can never be taken away. That's like the new norm for you, is that new person that you're becoming. So real quick, I know a lot of you on the line are like, well, how the heck am I going to get paid doing that? So in brief, the way we grow is through word of mouth, right? Someone recommended that you come and check this out. So we grow through word of mouth. Now, if you're going to grow your real estate business, you're also going to grow it through word of mouth. You're going to start calling people and you're going to start telling them that you're looking for buyers, right? Michael Heskel came off here. He's like, I'm growing my buyers list. Yeah. So you got to start telling everybody, I'm looking for buyers. I'm looking for sellers. I'm looking for lenders. I'm looking for people who want to learn. And so through this word of mouth effort, you're going to start growing your business. Now, this last category of people who want to learn is something that we can come in and assist you with that. These people who want to learn a new business, they want to learn online systems, they want to learn real estate. Fantastic. You're in the right spot for that. And so what we would do is we would then break down these people. What do they want to learn? So remember, we have our Essentials course, we have our Profits course, and we have the Extreme Plus combo. And if you pay cash, which I'm just imagining most of you are doing, the Essentials is $19.97. The Profits is $29.97. And the Epics combo is $22.891. I know that's a funny number, but there's some important math behind it. We want to train you. Now, how many of you have sold houses before or have been a realtor? How many of you have sold cars before? Car salespeople, sold insurance, sold legal services. The idea is you got to go through some training. Now, I help a lot of car salespeople get out of car sales and into real estate. I help a lot of realtors move from just selling houses to being an investor that happens to have a license. And so there's a transition. We got to do some training. So this training involves working with a helper, working with a trainer, and they're going to help you make sales. They're going to help you make referrals. So it's a 3-sale training requirement in order for us to then have you qualified to earn the full commission on what we offer. So you got to do 3 training sales. In those 3 training sales, you can count as one of them. So if you enroll in your own program, you can count as one of those training sales. Once your training is done and you've completed that training, what we call you is a qualified ICM, or independent contracted marketer. And this could be a brand new business for you to start making money next week. Real estate's going to pay you in months. Unless you're doing some wholesaling and you already are a people person with big lists, real estate's going to take months. This could happen next week. Once you're qualified, then you can start earning the full commission. When a student enrolls in Renatus, the corporate headquarters looks back and says, all right, well, who sent this student? And corporate sends them $1,000. How many students would you need to send to replace your job's income? This is a pretty interesting way to look at it. If you send a student to the Profits course, it's $1,200. And the Epics Combo, if you get someone who's interested, they want to learn, they got the money, they're ready to sign up, they purchase, we'll pay you $11,200. Now, how many $11,200 paychecks do you need to have a good month? I know Michael's sitting there thinking, I might have to wholesale 3, 4, 5 properties to make that, or I could just bring you a student. Yeah. Yep, I got people who are making 50, 80, 100, 200, 500, $700,000 a year just doing this. Just doing this side of Renatus. They take that money combined with their education from the courses they're taking, and they go out there and do amazing in real estate. So some of you, this is the perfect fit. You need some money to pay your bills. You want to be around real estate investors, and you want to have some extra money to go start doing deals. You need extra money to do earnest money deposits, set up your LLC, create some business cards, something, get a legal consult, right? Hire an attorney. All those things in your real estate business cost money. Well, you could use our student enrollment program to earn that money to then go over here. While you're in training, the training sales are, the commission is anywhere from $125 to $500 per sale. Then once that training, then you're fully qualified to enjoy these bigger checks. So my best month, and I'm unique. I work hard. I stay focused. I build relationships. I put in the right time to do this. But my best month doing the student enrollment side is $84,000 in 1 month. Before joining Renatus, my monthly income from 2 jobs was $3,000. I went from $3,000 in a month to $84,000 in a month. Now, I haven't done it every single month after month. That's my best month. But I've had some really great months. And then I just put that money into real estate, or I travel the world. I've been to 15 different countries now. Within 1 year of doing this program, I made enough money for my wife to quit her job. So what do you want to do? What do you want to create? It's up to you. If you want to be a part of this and be an ICM, one last thing to be clear is you have to pay $197 a year. So I have paid that. I paid that in 2011, 2012, 2000, and I just paid it for 2020. It's just something you do. You pay every year. You have your whole business set up. Corporate takes care of everything. Corporate delivers. You don't have to do any training. Corporate delivers all the training. Corporate delivers the support. Corporate has their own customer service department. Corporate has their own engineers. Corporate has their own coaches. Corporate has their own IT department. Corporate has everything. The whole entire structure is built. All you have to do is bring customers. Put them on the webinar. If they liked what they saw yesterday, they come back today, they decide to buy, then you'll get paid if you put them on the webinar. So how much money do you want to make? Does the money have to come from real estate? I don't know. It's up to you. I don't discriminate. Okay, I'm happy with the money coming from fix and flips, wholesale, lease options, rentals, land development, my marketing, Renatus student referrals. I'm happy with the money coming in all directions. And so we're going to show you inside of our education, when your businesses really start growing, what to do with that money, how to protect it from taxes, how to make it grow. So you pay your $197, and you're off to the races. So word of mouth is the way we grow. If you are at all interested in the real estate side, the marketing side, or both, then get back with the person that invited you here. Get back and get signed up. This is the best program out there. You could stack us against anybody. We're the best. And so Bob Snyder has really worked hard to make sure that you have an incredible economic environment here inside Renatus, where you got all the resources, the coaches, the people, the potentially the lending. You go to get funded online. You can get your real estate funding and your education funding. There's a lot here for you. Get focused. Concentrate. Use what's in front of you. There's only 3 more steps at this point. Step number 1 is set up your account. There's a way for us to set up an account, put in a placeholder for the payment so you can start seeing some of the features. Obviously, you'll be locked out of the classes because you haven't paid for them yet. So once you find your funding, some of you, you'll just go do the billing. You'll just say, hey, I can just do the billing and I'll start right now. And then we can unlock your education the moment you add your funding to your account that you have set up. So again, for those of you who are wondering, what is the billing payments? It's right here. They're either 18-month terms or 36-month terms, and it's anywhere from $116 a month up to about $670 a month. So any questions, comments, concerns, ideas, clarification, let's set up some accounts. Get back with the person that invited you here. And if they're unavailable, then they have a chain of support and they have a chain of support and they have a chain of support somewhere, we can get you connected. If you need help, you can also take down my email address and I can point you in the right direction. My email address is michaelwithelevate@gmail.com, right? We got Team Elevate right here. So let me just put this in the chat box here to everybody. Michael with elevate@gmail.com. All right, so who here went and got the book last night and started reading the book? Who's read my book or at least started reading my book? Okay, got some hands going up. If you forgot, you can still go get the book right now. It's elevatefundingslc.com. I'm typing that into elevatefundingslc.com. We got all kinds of resources for you. We want to make sure you can succeed. And with how much support is here, community-wise, information-wise, people-wise, money-wise, stop looking and start taking some action. We got the best track record for success, and it's up to you. It's up to you to make it happen. So congratulations on being here. If you are catching this recording, again, get back with the person that sent you this recording and get on one of our next webinars or just get your education started so you can be inside of the training webinars instead of the intro webinars. Again, we meet several times a week. We help you implement these strategies if you're interested. If you don't want the help and you just like to be a solo student, you can do that too. But it's time to make a choice. It's time to make a difference in your own life. Again, we have the 7-day rite of rescission. So if you're curious about just test driving it, we got that too. All right, so before we wrap up, I would like a few people to come out and just share their experience of being a Renatus member and using the system. So I'm going to have, I'll have Michael White come out, Steve Nomura come out, and Jenna, Mike, and Steve. So let's have Michael White come out. Just brief, Michael, 1 minute, your quick story, what's going on with you, how you're using the system, what did Get Funded Online do for you, and then we'll jump over to Steve.
Thanks, Michael, for doing this. And welcome, everybody, for being here. Congrats. Before I was doing this, I was a teacher. And you could hear a bunch of kids in the background. I got a bunch of kids. And I was just driving a lot to Denver from Boulder, which is about a 35, 45-minute drive, 50-mile round-trip thing. And just I was exhausted. I was in all these different schools and just making enough money to buy food and pay most of the bills and nothing left. So I found this and, you know, I was able to set up, I learned how to build my own family banking system. So now I save money every month for the banking system that you're talking about. And, you know, it's tied into a trust and, you know, I got some rentals and I 10x my income in the last couple of years. And the two rentals I have, they're short-term rentals. And, you know, everybody's scared about that industry. But like Levi was saying earlier, housing is a demand that never goes away no matter what is happening in the world. And, you know, our customers just shifted. So, you know, they don't have my contact. So I've been able to shift my strategies and become available for a different market of people that are looking for housing. And both of my rentals are full right now. And yeah, we got a lot of stuff to look forward to. Built a big team. We're doing a lot of big things. Get Funded Online is one of the best resources that I've had the last few years. I had no credit when I first came into this, and now I have, you know, 50 plus thousand in personal lines and business lines, and I've helped a bunch of other people to get access to more buying power, and, you know, people pay off their debts faster. So this just, it compounds. The positive impacts it has on your life compounds. So you can imagine 4 years ago I got into this, and now all the positive impacts have compounded so much that even a pandemic really doesn't throw me off of what my trajectory is. So it's an awesome situation to be in. I'm very grateful to be here.
Hey, wonderful. Thank you for sharing, sir. And we're grateful to have you. You've been such a support for all these new people coming in and helping guide them, get their confidence up, get their head on straight. So thanks for being a pillar for the new people. Okay, Steve, all the way from Illinois. Are you able to come off of mute and share your quick story?
Hi, I don't know why I cannot show my face. Can you hear me?
I can hear you, yeah.
All right. So, hi, my name is Steve Numa. Actually, I became one of the oldest members with the Renatus, Okay, all right. Yeah, I have been a full-time investor for 13 years. And honestly, I had a huge struggle for the first 2 years because I couldn't speak English well. Even today, I hope you can understand my perfect broken Japanese English.
You're doing good.
All right, great. Anyway, I have done tons of deals. I purchased more than 190 properties by myself. I sold more than 100 deals. I own 50 rentals. And right now I'm doing lots of sale financing deals subject to purchase lease option. And also I am selling, at least one rental property a month as a turnkey rentals.
Wow.
And yeah, I sold one two weeks ago. I sold as a sale financing. That's a land contract for deed. One buyer put the $40,000 down payment. Then I gave 15 years amortization schedule, 4% interest next 15 years. I'm selling another properties. That's a kind of a wholesale deal. I bought as almost free. Bank gave me for free, but I asked him that $12,000 back tax. Therefore, I paid $12,000 purchase. Therefore, basically I paid for free. I bought for free. I spent like $20,000, maybe $15,000 to $20,000 to demolish, but I decided to sell as a wholesale deal. I'm selling for $75,000.
Wow.
That closing is maybe next week. Buyer is ready. Hard money lender is ready. Also, I am selling one of my nice property as a turnkey rental to another investors. And maybe this closing going to be next week. Therefore, now is the time to sell. Therefore, I'm selling my rental property at least one a month.
Okay.
Then also I'm buying instead of financing. All right, that's it. Thank you very much.
Wow, Steve, that is awesome, impressive. So if what I heard was correct, you've now bought over 180 properties?
190, yeah.
190, okay. Right. Sold over 100 properties.
Yeah.
You have 50 rentals.
Right, and then 40 are wholesale. Okay, I didn't buy property. I did double closing, but I didn't do fixing flipping. The 40 are wholesale deal.
Nice.
Like a fixing flipping, and I kept 50 as a rentals.
Okay, and you didn't know English when you got started?
I could read, but I couldn't speak.
Okay, it's a big difference. Yeah. So. I guess what we're trying to point out to everybody is it doesn't matter what your background is. If you stay committed to your own development and you use our training, you're going to get some results.
Exactly.
What results you get, I don't know. It's up to you. Any last comments you wanted to share with Steve?
Yeah, exactly what you said is correct. Okay? It doesn't matter what kind of background we have, what kind of experience you have, even your financial situation doesn't matter. Okay? Commit yourself to do this business and to make a breakthrough. That's a key point.
Wonderful.
Thank you.
Thank you for sharing, Steve. All right, one last story before we wrap up for tonight. Jenna, are you on the line? Come on out here and share your story. What have you created? What are you using the system for? And what are you looking forward to?
All right. Hi, everyone. Thanks for having me tonight. Steve, you're a tough act to follow. You've definitely been a source of inspiration since I first got started with Renatus. So thank you for being here and for persevering and overcoming the odds to be successful in America and, you know, achieve that greatness. So my name's Jenna, and before I found Renatus, I tried entrepreneurship and, successfully executed that on some levels with my artistry and also with different music events. I would set up vending booths and help sell my artwork and other people's art and jewelry around the country. I'm also a doula, and I used to do a lot of different side gigs. And so one thing that's come from this coronavirus is I have no more other distractions. So I get to focus all my time and energy on this. And I'm really grateful for that. But before I found Renatus, I always had lots of highs and lows within my entrepreneurship. I would do really well and then be really broke. And then I would do a lot more work to build up some savings. And then I would go and do extensive traveling because that's one of my biggest passions, is to see different parts of the world and have that freedom. But then I would come back and I would be broke again and have to start over. And a couple years ago, my friend Michael White, who you just heard from at the beginning of this, he saw the greatness in me and kept inviting me to these workshops that you're now at presently. And once I saw that it was working for other people and I got over my own self-limiting beliefs, I jumped in. And now it's been a little over a year of me being extremely dedicated to my education and being a part of this community. I went from barely knowing what a mortgage is and having completely torn up credit and no financial literacy beyond what I needed to survive to I've worked on a few wholesale deals now, and I've raised over $100,000 in private capital to deploy on short-term rentals. So with COVID happening, we've shifted our strategy to focus on medical professionals. So those are who we're serving now. And I really wouldn't be here without the support of Renatus and people like Michael Huggins, Michael White. We have Keely and Skylar and so many other people here that have really helped encourage me to keep going. And so I'm extremely grateful for that. And I would encourage everyone on the line at the very least to take advantage of Velocity Banking and the financial literacy courses within the essentials, because that alone, I'm saving over $10,000 in interest on my student debt and helping people do that and eliminate that with their mortgages and other amortized debt. So thank you, Renatus, and thank you to the whole community that's here.
Okay, sweet. What a powerful story. And it just goes to show that all backgrounds, if you stay coachable, you use our systems, you're an entrepreneur, we got entrepreneur training, we got the best out here and the support and the systems to help you get where you want to go. So with that, I want to say thank you again to those of you who helped run this event. Those of you who are catching the recording, reach back out to us, stay in touch. There are lots of systems that we can create to help you get your goal. So get back with the person that invited you here, they can send you a link. And you can sign yourself up or you can have them sign you up, either way. But let's get it going, folks. It is time to shine. So welcome to Renatus. Thanks for playing, and we will catch up with you guys soon. Have a great night, everybody. Bye. Thanks, Levi. Thank you, Skylar. Hi, Carla.
Hi.
Hi, David. See you, Evans. Place.
Good night, everybody. Good having everyone on tonight. It's been a blast.
Thanks, night, Michael. Good night, everybody.
Thank you, brother.